The fight is the same today, to have a strong middle class and opportunity for everybody. And that's what we believe in as Democrats. You know, the history books will remember 2016. We need to make sure they remember 2017 and 2018. Which, by the way, I'm on the ballot. Are you with me? Thank you.